today after Thanksgiving, and it's Black Friday, so I'm excited for Black Friday shopping. And if you have any leftovers, you can make this. These are Thanksgiving turkey rolls. These are very delicious when you cook them. And then, so I'm gonna teach you how to make them. They're very easy and quick and very delicious. So the first thing you're gonna need is some mashed potatoes. And then you just spread it on very carefully. There you go. Spread it. Oh my gosh. And then when you're done with this, you're gonna put on some stuffing, and you don't want to do too much of that because it'll be hard to roll up like this. Next thing you're gonna need is some stuffing. Stuffing is very good. And then you just put it on top of the mashed potatoes. And then you don't put too much. You just don't want to put too much of everything. And now you're gonna put some turkey because you'll probably have a lot of turkey left.
Yep.
Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
And then you just put it on.
Yuppie, that's it.
And then just try to put not too much on, but a lot. And then when you're done with that, you're gonna put some cranberry jelly. See if I can get a little.
Yeah. But don't put in too much.
Yeah, don't put too much. Like everything. And then you're gonna put this on. Just like this. Just put the cranberry jelly on. And then you're gonna roll this up like this. First one. Second, like this. And then you just take this and roll it up as much as you can. There we go. And then you're gonna
I need to do it.
Stop, Alyssa.
Can I do it? I wanna do it. I wanna do it.
And then you're gonna put some egg wash on.
I wanna do it.
Stop. There you go.
I'm not putting any salt.
And then that's, and then you're gonna cook it for 375 in the oven. You're gonna bake it and then you're gonna eat it. Bye. You're gonna cook it for, so that would be like 15 minutes. You're gonna cook it for 15 minutes and then you can eat it. Bye.
Yep.